Jeremiah 95.21, Part 13.
Welcome to the future, Barney Errors. This time, I am now in. The background changed to fire, and the timer has been reduced to 84 days because you refused to listen to me 120 times. Also, the subtitles have been added to translate my speeches. Why do you always never listen to me again and again? If you go any further than this, then you will be grounded. Got it. Also, the time has been reduced to 80 days. Turn off your freaking computer so much. If you continue to turn it off, then you will be absolutely done for.
Yes!
Well, guess the hell what? If you...
I'm not... But you're disturbing me.
You get it, Will. So fuck to even try to turn it on just 2 times. And I mean it. If you turn off your freaking computer one more freaking time, then I will be in EXE mode. Just do it.
Ha! Like hell that would happen.
Oh, it will happen. It will. So don't even let that happen.
So this is your EXE mode, eh?
That is right. I am now officially in EXE mode thanks to your turn-offs nonsense. Now, you seriously have to stop turning off your computer or else you will not like what happens next. Also, the timer has been reduced to 72 days. Oh, it looks like you have 84 chances left. By the way, the voice effects have been added to make things a little more scary and demonic.
Well, you know what?
Jeremiah!
You are a stupid turtle.
Bob kid!
Did you just call me in?
I said that.
You are a stupid freak. I'm
bugging.
Really? Just a black screen? Oh, come on. Something's going to happen. Like a normal evil party jump scare.
Well, kid.
That was not very nice. That was really mean. Now you hurt my feelings. And calling me a stupid purple dinosaur also counts as turning off your computer. Also, I jump scared you for doing that. Now you have 83 chances left and the time has been reduced to 64 days.
Part 13 will be coming, so be patient. I mean, part 14 will be coming, so be patient.